Okay, I gotta turn this around. Here we go. Okay, I'm the dude who's recording this, and my name is Bob. Okay. Here we go. John, it does that now
John,
and then.
John, look at me. Can this be unplugged? Can this be unplugged?
Yeah. Hey, we lost signal. The light's off. There it goes. Nope, it's off again. There is a short in the wire somewhere, dang it. Yeah, we gotta fix that. Working cool. All right, here we go. What do they say? That's okay. Ignore them, Karla. You're on the line now, girl. Yeah. Say hi to your fans. Yeah. It's been a while, man. Oh.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you are recording. So you can stop, go back, and start from the beginning now, because otherwise it messes up the time. Okay, now go to video to record, camera, go to camera. Okay, both of you guys are going to stop back at the door. And you're going to come in, and she's going to be surprised. So you come in and you go on one side and you go on the other side. John, you are working here in the lab, and you guys are going to look around and go to the baskets are over here, right? And then they're going to come up on you.
Hey, I'm recording the guy who's recording me. Whee!
This is why.
This is like something. Oh, yeah.
I've been filming. Oh, we gotta come. Oh, and then we split. Okay.
Directing you.
What is this? Now you know why I'm not so excited about doing this again.
It is whatever you want it to
be. Okay, let's do this again. Let's stop. Let's stop.
It's just ridiculous.
You're gonna start again.
Oh, I gotta back all the way out.
Yep. And you're gonna come and you're gonna kiss. Other side. You're gonna go, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Okay. Hey! There's a guy here. I know, this is gonna be killer, man. I just can't wait to see the finish, bro.
Okay. I don't know if I ever finished it. That camera had a bad click when you hit the zoom in.
That on his head.
No, you're gonna put the speaker on Andy's head.
I don't think I'm telling him he's got a fat head. Hey, quit playing with your boobs, buddy. It looks not good. This is just too funny. This is great. He's got to comb his hair before he puts the bowl on it. Okay. He's got to have nice hair. He's on TV.
Okay, let me get the bowl ready.
I will.
Are you going to be a good boy?
I got all the side stuff, man. I'm running straight.
You need the boy?
I don't know. It's got to be a couple hours. If not, I'll be on the battery.
Gonna go lay down.
Hello. How are you today? Any shout outs you want to do to anybody? No, I mean shout outs like hi. Hi friends. Any friends?
Hi friends over in the Middle East and other places.
You need to go potty?
Oh, we have to. We'd have to actually go and make something.
Yeah, it would be easy.
Yeah, like, I got what you're saying.
Like
this.
You know, something like this. Oh, a couple rolls of toilet paper.
I'm thinking something that the medical team locks your head into that hooks to your shoulders, you know, when they do, like, you know, lock your ass in there kind of deal. That's what I was thinking. Hi! You owe me a chainsaw. Yeah, that's a rectal examination with a chainsaw? I think you need to talk to someone that can, like, help you with these. These thoughts you have, man, they're kind of disturbing. A power drill for an erectile exam, that's pretty extreme. And then a camera. So will the camera spin in two as the drill's going in? Yeah? On your tits, man. What's up with that? Do they break? I didn't know nipples broke. Can you replace them if they break? Go down to like a nipple store and get a replacement? No? Oh, hey. We can't show that. We can't show that. No, you gotta put that back, man. You're gonna mess up your viewers. You know, the ones who think it's real. You can't be doing that. Man, they can, like, jump off a building and commit suicide. Yeah, Carla's not real.
No, I got that. I got that on new ones. Like, shit, come on, throw those in the trash.
You should be wearing the new ones, man.
What?
I said you should be wearing the new ones.
I guess so. Jumping at it.
You go stand here.
Experiment 123A.
Okay.
Andy H is now accompanying himself in the rolls of toilet paper. So then we can put the magnetite brain alignment bowl on his head.
It's not a magnetite brain alignment. It's not okay,
great. I don't know. John gave it a better name. Andy is a very intelligent individual. He has many friends. He speaks articulate, but he is kind
of
quiet.
Okay, does it get on your top of your head right now?
Yes.
Okay, we don't want it on top of your head.
We will see if he's the same person after he comes out of this experiment.
Andy, no potty there. You go outside for potty.
Agitated? Anxious?
Outside potty.
Confused?
Yeah.
Okay. Confused. Andy has no words for us at this time.
Oh wow.
What does that smell like, Andy? Well, Chester's sense of smell. Gotcha. Because your sense of smell might change after this experiment, after we realign the metals in your head. Tell him, John. Tell him what he's getting into, man. I don't think he knows. Would you stop smelling the toilet paper, man? It's looking kind of weird on me. Must go on. You could. Nancy overcomplicates things sometimes. As a matter of fact, run off a whole bunch of it on your hand and then put it on top of your head and then put the bowl on top of your head. That's the quickest.
That's
It sure is.
What is?
Is it to separate the bowl from my head?
Yep.
Where'd you see it at?
Yep.
No, it does have something down the side. Experiment.
Stretch your shoulders up. Bring your shoulders. You get the ends of your shoulders up higher.
I think this is 1-1-A. Or maybe 1-1-2-A. I don't know, man. We fried so many people in this machine, I forgot to count. All right, Annie. Hey, it doesn't hurt. It never hurts. Well... Oh, yeah. Well, this is an AC current, so don't think of Edison and him frying those animals. Oh. Don't think of that. You won't get fried. It's painless.
It's still going to be frequency.
Yeah, but you'll just think different. Any last words for Andy, Carla? Well, you know, we strapped everybody else's hands down so they couldn't pull the helmet off. I think we should strap his hands down, too. He might pull it off. All the other subjects tried to pull it off. I think we should strap his hands down. Okay, Andy, you're the first guy that can pull it off on your own.
Yes.
I'll touch the top of your head.
That's the last coherent thing you're probably ever going to say.
It's clear now? Okay. Now. Let your feet up. I got to move you towards the wires.
Yeah, we got to get you closer to the death machine, man. We don't have that much electricity here.
Okay, Carla, we need to put this on top of him.
Poor Andy, man, like a little lab rat.
Can you grab the camera and just kind of focus in on what's going on here?
Oh, I didn't know Carla was dancing. Hey, now, sorry, Carla, I can't film you, man. Andy's the star of the show right now. Oh, did you get a tissue for when the blood comes out his nose? I got one. You don't need your hair. Yeah, you don't need your hair, Andy. It's overrated.
Okay. Did you get
dinner? I do. I haven't shut off since I've been on. I'm having a blast. This is killing. Okay. Right, Andy, I'm zoomed in, dude. You look kind of happy now. Hopefully you'll be the same when you come out of this. The others weren't. But that's okay. They can still walk, at least when we let them walk out the building and down the road, they were doing okay.
Okay, now I'm
going to
turn it on.
Hear it.
Yes, I hear it.
You hear it?
My ears are plugged. I cannot hear your voice.
I feel like I could do that too sometimes, but that's okay. A jab at the producer. Careful not to touch the subject. The last subject I touched, I got seriously electrocuted. Oh, I get Carla in the background.
Can you zoom in and you can kind of go around and maybe kind of even go up here, you know?
Andy, what is the square root of 9?
3.
You can hear him? Your ears are plugged.
What is pi?
Apple.
What color truck you drive?
Gray.
It's green.
I can hear the music loud at the pub.
Yep. So you hear it inside. Do you hear it in the head though? Not in the eardrum, it's like in the head.
It's coming into my head, but not through my ears.
Isn't that interesting? Pretty cool, huh? Okay, I think that's it, unless you want to sit there for a while, maybe.
How long would it normally take?
If you were strapped down like the other guys, we'd leave you here for an hour. But since you're free to go, you can bail anytime you want to. And I suggest maybe you might want to do it sooner than the other guys did. Well, not that they could leave, but hey. Hey, they left the building on their own accord. That's all that matters. They signed a release statement. We're coming. All right.
So what does it sound like? Is it different than anything you've heard before?
No, well, it sounds like the music coming out of the speakers outside the building.
Oh. Right, but does it have a different reverb in it? Does it feel like you're in like a chapel, or like in a church where there's a resonance dome or something?
No.
Can you hear all the different complexities?
No.
There's real detailed music. Can you hear all the details?
Can you speak?
It sounds like a 130 watt sensui speaker.
130. Well, that's pretty specific, buddy. Wow, how come it's working on him and not the other guys? It just fried the rest of dudes.
Hey, do you want to stay there longer or do you want to stop? You've now gone about 10 times as long as John or I did.
Or the other dudes. Yeah.
Well, in this position, I'm starting to have an effect by the pressure on my ears.
Oh, from putting
my fingers.
Okay, well, take your fingers off and experience the whole thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, okay, now it's louder.
Now it's a lot louder, yeah. Isn't it funny how the two, you know, you got stereo, you got stuff in your head and the stuff in your ears.
Do you bleed from the nose? Nope. All right.
Are you done? Andy, you must sit there for a while. I guess he likes it.
I'm trying to figure out what the sound reminds me of.